something like this. This is called the Van de Graaff generator, see? Now, since this next part of the demonstration rocks,